fires it wide. Ends up behind the net. Kept in by Palio, and now taken away by Chetan. Chetan flipping it up the center and racing after it and putting it down off the line. There's a play going out. Stand by for Sports Center with that one. A highlight goal from Maxim Afinogenov. And with 9 minutes to go, Buffalo ups the lead to 3-1.
Well, one thing you can do with Maxim Afinogenov, you can dump the puck ahead of him, and you know he's going to catch up to it. That's what Chetan did. Afinogenov caught up to it and put an unbelievable move on the defenseman. The defenseman lost his stick. Afinogenov walked in on the goaltender and beat him with an incredible move. It was Yuri Slager who just got undressed by Afinogenov. I mean, he was grasping for him, fell to the ice, and Afinogenov completes the play. Supernatural. Buffalo 3, Atlanta 1.